cross-cutting in the sense. This is produced in Ghana in the sense that these students that are part of it take their, I mean, put their own formulation, and what they're actually working with is their own daily problems. I mean, they take what they meet as problems in their work and agree on a common theme there and develop that. And that's that. I mean, it's produced by themselves and it's theirs. I mean, we are assisting them to say how to phrase it as creating a methodology to treat it, to have a theoretical framework to work with it. But it's their problem. It's their creation of the course content in the sense. So we are working very much with this, that they are, I mean, we are creating the knowledge base by taking their own perception of their work environment and their challenges in work. So in that sense, I think at least we pay attention to what we're raising.
For the students, I can see, but I'm looking at the institutional capacity development of the let's say the provider of the of the instruction.
To my mind, these students will be the teachers of if not tomorrow, then next week. I mean, they will be next generation teachers who will actually be trained in this way and staying here and getting that knowledge base out of what is the Ghanaian daily or business life. And taking in then, like you say, international theoretical knowledge and apply it to that.
No, I believe that it's extremely important from the development point of view to pay attention to the institutional capacity aspect of it, meaning in balancing.